Hey people, Wyatt is a bit busy. He's on the FaceTime to me, but he's got to do some stuff so he can't play. But I am playing on my own today, which is good, but the issue is I don't actually know what to do. Because I want to film a Minecraft video, because I am bored. I don't know what to build. I can't think of any more statues to build. So, basically, yeah. That is my issue right now. I know I still need to build... Actually, I might build the... Toad statue, and what the flip? Let's go. Zombie! Hey, Wyatt, zombies here. Hey, zombie, listen. Are you okay? You call just to stay still for this whole episode so I can build you. As a statue. You okay with that? I never got to do that. Okay. Do you want to be in charge of building zombie? As a... I spent ages making him look even. So he didn't look weird. Anyway, zombie, I'm gonna build you, so what do I need? I need grey wool, so we're just gonna search wool. Grey, definitely black. Definitely white and red. Green. Why is there a dragon inside of your house? Alright, give me a sec. I'm coming. Bruh! Okay then. A zombie just decided to kill his pet pig. In front of me. Flipping! What the frick? Where is he? Stay still so I can attack you. Hold on. Just anywhere where I've got space. Oh my god, this dragon actually doesn't want to die. When I first built Dante DM, I thought it looked absolutely terrible, but now I think it looks decent. No, I'm gonna build zombie. Yeah, I'll build both of you. Alright, you do that. Zombies shouldn't take ages to build, so. Then it's black. Zombie, can you move closer to me? Damn it, zombie, you're a pain in the ass. Thank you. Okay. You're gonna have to move higher, zombie. Bit. Thank you. Like part of his trousers. Like the buttons to his tuxedo. Hiya. Thank you. Now, your build is high. No, that don't look like it. Wyatt, are you good at building toys in Minecraft? Frick. Oh, that'll do. Look through his arms. Now, what would look better, him as an actual zombie? Hold on. Zombie, how does that look? Do you like it? Zombie, where are you going? Can you like not find me? Do you like it? Hold on, zombie's just being an idiot. Zombie, be serious. Do you like it? Thank you. Oh, he's gone. I don't know where he's gone off to. I don't know what his problem is. He's just been a bit annoying today. Well, I guess it's just us. Oh my god. That is amazing. But does it have to be on Hero Brian's head? Can't. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Why the flip is there a dragon sleeping on here? I don't know what zombie is doing, but he's being an idiot. Thinks he's funny. Worse than flipping his. Yeah, I'm like saying to him, zombie, do you like your statue? And he's shaking his head. And then I asked him again, and he shook his head, like, nodded it. Alright, give me a sec, man. I won't do arms, don't worry. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's, I know it did. Yeah. Yeah. I'm just looking, guys. Yo. Yeah, fair enough. Well, I'm trying to find, how can I get that pumpkin hat your skin wears? I want it for my custom skin I want to make. Yeah, because it's not on here now. Damn it. I have found something on here that I want. It's a red creeper helmet. 280 tokens. Damn it, I have enough. So, oh Jesus. Jaeger. Is there a reason I can't see you? No, on the camera. No. Still nothing. Okay. Yes, I can see you. All right. Ah, here. Yeah. Huh? Oh, this is going to be so annoying to build your skin. Okay. All right, so what do I need to build? What else of your skin? I see you've got just your hat. Yeah, I need to build that, so I need. What's this brown circle above the creeper for? Why, what's the brown circle above the creeper face for? Oh, okay. Oh, this is going to be complicated. I'll wait for you to start playing so I know if I'm doing it right. Alright, so 16 drops more. Oh, for flip's sake, you're in the way. Sorry, guys. I think I've messed this up. Yeah, building your head. Jesus. Ah, frick. I'm gonna have to hurry up with this. I might need your help as soon as you get back because I have 10 minutes before I need to get off to get ready to go home. I actually, this is taking, this is actually annoying me. Why, I saw a comment on the Duck Song 4 and it was really funny. The comment said, "Can we just appreciate this man's been running a lemonade stand for 15 years?" Yeah? Yeah, I'll be down in a sec. Yeah. Huh? My dad will probably pick me up. Alright, people. This, I'm afraid, is going to be left on a cliffhanger. So if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe. This dragon is... There's two of them now! Oh my god. Bye-bye, people.